Welcome to a lesson that will model subtraction of three-digit whole numbers using base 10 blocks. To begin, let's consider 720 minus 597. Notice for 720, we have 7 100 blocks and 2 10 blocks. And for 597, we have 5 100 blocks, 9 10 blocks, and 7 1 blocks. We begin at the ones place value, or 1 blocks. Notice how we cannot take away 7 blocks from 0 blocks, which means we have to perform an exchange using one of the blue 10 blocks. So we'll move one blue 10 block to the ones, and notice how now we have 10 1 blocks in the ones place value. On paper, to indicate this exchange, notice how we change the 2 in the tens place value to a 1, and the 0 in the ones place value to 10. And now we can subtract 7 from 10. To show this using the blocks, every time we move one red block up, it'll take away one blue block. So we'll have minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, leaving us with 3 1 blocks, or a 3 in the ones place value. Notice 10 minus 7 equals 3. Now we move to the tens place value, or the 10 blocks. Again, we cannot subtract 9 and 10 blocks from one 10 block, so we'll have to perform another exchange using a blue 100 block. So we'll move one blue 100 block over to the tens place value, and now we have 11 10 blocks in the tens place value. To indicate this on paper, notice how the 7 has changed to a 6 in the hundreds place value, and the 1 in the tens place value is now 11. So now we'll subtract 9 from 11, which we know is 2, but using our blocks, we'll move the red blocks up to subtract 9. So minus 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Notice how we're left with 2 10 blocks, therefore we have a 2 in the tens place value. And then finally we move to the hundreds place value. We want to subtract 5 from 6, which we know is 1, but to show this using our blocks, we'll move the 5 red 100 blocks up to perform the subtraction. So minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, leaving us with 1 100 block, and therefore the difference is 123. Again, on paper, the last subtraction was 6 minus 5 equals 1, giving us a difference of 123. Let's take a look at a second example. Here we have 656 minus 278. Again, we'll start at the ones place value, or the 1 blocks. We cannot take away 8 blocks from 6 blocks, so we'll have to perform an exchange using a blue 10 block. So we'll move a 10 block over to the ones place value. Notice how this gives us 16 1 blocks here. To indicate this on paper, we change the 5 in the tens place value to a 4, and the 6 changes to 16. Now we want to subtract 8 from 16, so using our blocks, we'll move these red blocks up to perform the subtraction. So minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, leaving us with 8 1 blocks, so notice how we have an 8 in the ones place value. Now moving to the tens place value, we want to subtract 7 10 blocks from 4 10 blocks, which we cannot do because we don't have enough blue 10 blocks. So again, we perform an exchange using a blue 100 block. So moving this over to the tens gives us 10 more 10 blocks, or a total of 14 10 blocks. And now we can go ahead and subtract 7 by moving the red 10 blocks up. So minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, leaving us with 7 10 blocks. Again, on paper, we had 14 minus 7 equals 7 in the tens place value. Now moving to the hundreds place value, we want to subtract 2. So we'll move the two red 100 blocks up. So minus 1 minus 2, leaving us with 3 100 blocks. Notice that 5 minus 2 equals 3. So our difference is 378 using our blocks, as well as on paper, 378. I hope you found this explanation helpful.